realise that when you take yourself seriously, you need to, like, research things to do with yourself. And I'm fat. It's fine. I went onto the internet and I started to write fat acceptance, but actually, they've changed that word. It's now called body positivity, so we let the skinny girls get involved. Welcome.